Creon's kingdom of Thebes, in uproar, torn by rebellion.
Familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces.
A king challenged by his son, Polynices.
For the daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere.
A bloody and tragic civil war erupts. Rebel son Polynices is killed.
I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had.
The king claims that Polynices is not worthy of a proper burial. When Polynices' sister, Antigone, discovers this, she fights to change Creon's rule. And when denied, takes matters into her own hands.
Children waiting for the day they feel good.
Who will live?
Birthday, happy.
Who will die?
And to feel the way that every child should sit and listen. Sit and listen. Went to school and I was very nervous.
Only fate can decide.
No one knew me. Hello, teacher, tell me.
Sophocles' ancient tragedy, Antigone,
right
reborn,
me. Look right through.
Coming
me.
To theaters soon.
And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you.